Now it's 3:20, 10 minutes until we start 24 here at Marble Arch. One minute. It's a 1 minute countdown. All right, we're on our way. 24 has formally started. About time for a little bit of camp music, I think. So there'll be a lot of riding from now on. So just coming around by Buckingham Palace. Wonder what I can choose. Just give me a bit of time to think about it.
Where you are, no matter how far, just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry, on that you can depend and never worry.
No wind, no wind, no rain, no rain.
We're in Sussex now, East Sussex. It's all gone so much faster than we thought actually. Weather's just about held out, so it's perfect. Slight wind, nothing major, but yeah, we've made great time. We're probably about half an hour ahead of our time already, so pretty good. Now another 20 miles to go. But all the gang doing well, as you can see. We're riding all over the road. After all, we do own the road. I'll see you in New Haven, probably, when we're having my pot noodle. See you later.
It's the boys, Mr. Hoskins, how are you doing? Good. Mickey Helps, a real power man. There he is. And up front is the main cosh. Main man, got a little tree. A little bit of footage. Speed, that's 17 miles an hour. Look at that, looks faster. Nearly 50 miles. Still going strong.
Hey!
stage one complete as we come into New Haven Harbour to get the ferry over to Dieppe.
About 4.5 hours, just started to rain, wet weather gear on, and here we are. Keep going. There's Mickey making a rival film. It's be cheap and nasty, no doubt. Yeah.
Here we are, 3 o'clock in the morning, just getting ready for our second leg.
It's not the priest of bed.
Oh. How you been, Kosh?
Fresh as a daisy.
Yeah, yeah. Funny, you're very deceptive.
Slept like a baby all the way here.
Yeah. They're going to do a bit of groundworks while they're here. Got all their horror bees stuff on. Need a bit of tarmac in doing.
Okay.
You alright, Bern? You know where your horror bees is, don't you?
Yeah.
You alright, Diggy? Got a route sorted.
Aye.
Route sorted. No. So what's your first impressions of France? Oh, nice.
Oh, God, that caught me.
That caught me all
aware.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fact that I know he was in France is a lie.
Here come the boys. Soaking up the hill. Just stopped to photograph a poppy field for no apparent reason. Other than it's got nice red poppies in it. Here they come. Here comes Kosh after his little photography course.
Nose beautiful.
Beautiful. Now wait for me.
Done about 160 miles with about 55, 60 miles left to go to Paris. Completely without drama so far. Weather seems okay, holding out. Always looks like it could rain, but probably because it's not, it's perfect cycling weather. Dickie's just stopped back there. He's doing some flower pressing, I think he is, or something like that. Quite cultural. Oggy's grinding it out, he's fine. And Kosh is just racing snaking it as usual, so all is good.
Well, that was done.
this year's Arc de Triomphe. So it's the coming to the end of another challenge. 24, I've done it under the 24 hours. Got hopelessly lost in Paris. But apart from that, the route's been fairly straightforward. So we've done it well under. Would have been about 3 hours under. I think we're going to finish about 2 hours under. So I'll let you know the time when we get there.